Sanam, everybody. We're going to meditate today. This is a meditation that can help us in these challenging times. And we're entering tomorrow, tonight at midnight, 2020, January 1st, 2020. This is a meditation that Yogi Bhajan gave in the 70s. It's one of five meditations that he gave that carry us through what he called the great period of the planet, which is this time of unknown, uncertainty, a lot of fear, a lot of challenges, so many ways that the world is changing, and we have never seen this before, so we have no reference point. What this meditation does for us, it gives us our own inner calmness and coziness as our reference point. And it helps us to be calm, cozy, at peace inside, no matter what is going on around us and no matter what we have to face every day in our lives. It gives us a sensitivity, a very healthy sensitivity, and it gives us a very prosperous outlook, a prosperous horizon. Prosperity in any way that you want to create that prosperity, whether it's money, whether it's love, whether it's companionship, whether it's peace, whatever you want in abundance, this is a meditation that can give it to you. So we're going to begin. I'll show you the mudra. We start with the right hand holding the thumb, the tip of the thumb and the tip of the middle finger together, and the left hand, the tip of the thumb and the tip of the little finger together. Traditionally, this is how the yogis gave it for men, and for women, it's the opposite. For women, we have our thumb and our middle finger of the left hand together, and the thumb and the little finger of the right hand together. So for you, do whatever feels right for you. Choose the one you want to do. And then we're going to take these mudras with our hands, and we're going to put the hands, the elbows next to the side of the body, just very relaxed, with an elevated spine. And we're going to close our eyes 9/10. So we're just a tiny bit open with our eyes. And we're going to not even look at any particular place, just letting the eyes be very relaxed. We want everything in us to be relaxed. The hands are up a little bit, just about a little in front of the heart. And in this position, we just begin a very long, deep breathing through the nose, inhaling through the nose. Long and slow, and exhaling through the nose, very long and slow. Eyes are relaxed, slightly open. Spine is elevated. And let each breath, each inhale, bring you coziness, sweetness, calmness. And let each exhale release any fear, any doubt, anything that feels uncomfortable in your mind, in your body, in your emotions. Let yourself become very calm and cozy with this long, deep breath. If your mind wanders, just gently bring it back to the focus of your breath. Feel that you're filling your lungs from the very bottom to the very top. As we begin in each inhale, we let the belly button and the abdomen expand and expand all the way up through the top of the lungs. And the opposite on the exhale. At the end of each exhale, we gently bring the navel point back. Feel the universe breathing in you. Feel this gift of the breath. Feel your calmness, your coziness. Stay steady. Stay calm. Go deep within yourself to that infinite calmness that is within you. Feel the coziness of your own soul inside you. And take a deep inhale. Hold the breath and just turn and twirl your hands like this. Keep the mudra and turn and twirl your hands. And exhale and relax the breath, relax the hands. And open your eyes. So let's do this meditation together as we enter 2020. You can do it as whenever you like. You can do it once in a while. You can make it part of your daily practice. You can do 40 days, either starting on the 1st or starting on the 10th, whenever you want to start. But please join me in this very beautiful meditation, this very peaceful and cozy and calm meditation to carry us into the new year. Thank you for joining me. Bless you.